My family was going home because we couldn't afford the hotel anymore. The social worker said, let me put in a request for the Ronald McDonald's house. And we were able to get a room that next day. Oh, it felt like I won the lottery. The treatment he needed was all the way here in Dallas. We have no family in Texas. If it wasn't for the house, we wouldn't been able to bring him out here and get his treatment.
Love is the key to the house.